Mickey, I can't believe this day is finally here. It seems like just yesterday, I was fumbling around in my pocket, reaching for the ring that's on your hand today. It seems like a week ago that I was making drives out to Amherst twice a week because I couldn't wait 5 days to see you again. It seems like a month ago, you were running up the bleachers at Hormel to give me a hug. These past 7.5 years have proven to be times of many smiles and very few frowns. But even in those times of frowns, I've never doubted that our love and commitment would carry us to this very time in our lives together.
I love you because you write songs for me. I love you because even though Joey doesn't share food, you always end up giving me a little taste. I love you because you're the most selfless person I know, always willing and happy to put others before yourself. I love you because of your passion and sensitivity. I love you because you never fail to make me laugh with your jokes and witty sense of humor. I love you because you are always there for a hug when I need it most. I love you because you love me for everything that I am, even when I ask your opinion and always end up choosing the opposite of what you say.
Okay. could